The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered.
What's up guys, it's Tim Guy here, and I'm so excited to get into this game. I don't even know why, but I am, for some weird reason, but it looks truly amazing. I don't know why. I got it the other day, and I was like, oh, it's pretty cheap, you know, and so might as well just get it, and if I don't like it, then get back, you know what I mean? So, yeah, let's get started, and, yeah. Just, I guess, normal, yeah.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harran.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Get the door open!
Bay ready. Got a guy with a bad head wound and a bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
I have no words right now. What just happened? Like, seriously.
You pinch him. You're scared. Not scared. Then pinch him. He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man, then scare children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will brief you.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
That's your number.
Hold on a second. Don't know what 31 is, but turn down 6, I think. Oh, wait, that's what you will. So not this. That's good.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
What?
13 infected and only 7 runners left.
Amir died because of this guy?
Quiet! Oh, fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's anti-sync.
Jeez, man.
We're just getting picked off, one by one.
And you are?
Crane. 31.
Oh, right. How's your head?
My head?
Got it. Listen up. Until the boss says so, you are not on the list. So go talk to him ASAP and let's get things moving. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I'm really confused. It's a lot like Dead Island. Like, I noticed that really quickly.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh. You're 31. Go on in.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good, because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know why runners put their lives in danger? For guys like you. So now you take the Anderson meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I'd lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just, hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but he might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later.
She was.
And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
You know this one? What did the zombie say to his
day? There.
Oh god, dude.
Is there like a sprint on this thing? Hold on. Sprint. Yeah. That's what I thought. Smell it. Yeah, I can't remember. I'm just going in circles now. Yeah, going in circles. I can't talk to anybody, I can't. What even is this?
What about the biters? Are they alive or not? What were you doing when you began?
I mean, seriously, where's the...
Thank you.
Where do you think you're going? Sakes.
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit. There's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP, hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
That's really scary. That really, really scared me.
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh God, you had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy, easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit. 31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
That was his brother.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Try to stay calm. I mean, why would you tell somebody to stay calm if they're bleeding, okay? I mean, I know when you're bleeding, you're gonna bleed out more if you're not calm, but, I mean, okay. I even know what to say.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Yep.
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
Okie dokie.
Well done, 31.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
There.
Taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
I
please.
Never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me, since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me, and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
So,
is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Okay.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Top floor.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Close. Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Yep.
You want to feel right at home? A crane? On a crane!
count.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Okie dokie.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you. Once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead.
Why is it not working? Oh, I'm supposed to be sprinting. really don't understand. This like whole vaulting scene. Seriously, this is like so annoying.
Okay, that's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Tutorial mode. really confused where he is.
To me.
Shit. Talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Probably done.
just 3 days, remember?
All right, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Oh, you're the new scout. Rahim radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizen. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Wow, okay. I don't necessarily want to hear that, but... Thanks.
Outside, yeah? Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Thank you.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio. Though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizin in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Brecken sent most of his best people.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
To hold you for a while, which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Hey, Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizin, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizin drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with Antizin, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
From Razer's men. They just as soon shoot you